Stay low. Be careful. The Shinnoth Arena is brutal as hell on hard difficulty. Oh, he's killed already. That would explain a few things. I usually always hide in one of these corners.
The betting is open for round three.
Oh shit.
I am going to fight. Now I know why the wolf god is putting their faith in you, Mr. Gale. Let's see if the next round can end their pathetic rebellion.
I had to quickly run in here because I was about to fucking die. Oh my fucking god, that's a no-no. Especially when just about everybody in existence is shooting at me. I need to take this moment to heal because I don't have any heals. God damn it, man. What is that thing that just went rolling by? It's not health. Alright, who was shooting at me? This fucker. Grab the health, grab the health, grab some ammo. Final round. Penultimate.
Man and beast may have fallen at his feet, but before he wins his freedom, there is one more challenge to face. Let the final round begin!
Why? Why does this game have to exist? I tried shooting the explosive barrel, but missed. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I'm not dead. I thought I was dead. Oh, I didn't know I had another one of those heals. There's a heavy chasing after me, so this isn't going to be easy. What the fuck is going on here? I didn't know there was another one. Where is he? What? Where the fuck was the other dude? The heavy. Did I kill him with the grenade? I doubt it. That doesn't make sense. Well, apparently, He died somehow. Maybe there was an explosive barrel there or something that I hit.
Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here.
Oh, they look so mean.
Listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ. Take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Everybody here is in the shit, apparently. Yeah, so the arena is a place that you can go basically to level up. Now, leveling up is actually cloud saved. Actually, this game, the entire game is through cloud saving. I believe I'm rank 8 in the arena. I never reached rank 10 in my original playthrough of this game, my original LP, and I've since played the game a couple times and still have never gotten all the way up to rank 10. I've never really fully tried. Because it will take quite a while to do it, and it's not exactly easy to do it on hard difficulty. Maybe if I was playing on easy, I'd breeze right through it, and maybe I should do that at some point. Maybe I should just switch to easy and breeze up to level 10, because there is a signature weapon you unlock called the Commando, or the Busher, or the the Bushman, which you unlock it by getting rank 10 in the Shannath Arena. And I think it's the only signature weapon I've never had access to in this game because I don't have rank 10. And the Bushman is a carryover weapon from Far Cry 3. there is a few missions and stuff that we can do here, but we're going to quickly return straight to Yogi and stuff, because there's shit we want to do there. But we're going to grab some of the collectibles on the way.
I'd love to give you a tour of my vaults one day. Right now, I'm looking at all the wealth of Kirat. Gold medallions, ivory statues, jade carvings, such delightful trinkets. The Golden Path says I stole its wealth, but I did no such thing.
Shit.
They robbed themselves for centuries instead of putting it to good use. I, on the other hand, have been selling off whatever I can to the West, and whatever I can't, I melt it down and make something a little more contemporary. There's the lesson for you, Andre. People are hypocrites, and they all want someone to blame for their shit-filled lives, and they never want to accept their share of the responsibility. The next time they are whining about building schools or clinics, remember, they've been hiding away their fortune in dusty old monasteries for centuries.
Hey,
excuse me, may I have a word on you?
Alright, what do we have here? What is this location? It's walls. Walls and loot. Sherpa Plateau Camp. Looks like there's no Sherpas here, so something must have gone terribly wrong. Although the tents are still up, so... might as well just clear this little section of the map out while we're here. Plus grab some more money, because now I should have access to what I needed that money for. I just had to go through this, which was technically a story mission that we just did. Not a story mission, but it was... I mean, it might as well have been one. Oh shit, there's a heavy! Did you see that? There was just a fucking heavy sitting in the back. That's why I quickly shot again, because I didn't want to have to fight that guy. Let's loot him. Alright, I am officially out of ammunition on that. God, there's wolves here. Hello? Oh shit! There's a hunter and a bear! Okay, I gotta fucking get. Owie. The bear is chasing me. 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 Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, he's still chasing me! Can't get me in here, can you, bitch? Oh, he's fucking coming! Holy shit! Oh, I think I lost him. Holy nutsack. Can I get up there from here? I don't know if I can get up from this side. Well, I guess we're about to find out. Until before the bear decided to come up here and eat my ass. Fucking shit, he's coming! Go away. Oh my god, there's like 10 of them over there. Yes, I realize it. I realize you are here and are mocking me. Some bees. What do we have here? Some sort of cave. Yakshini Sin? It's got lots of loot in it. Oh my god, that noise is so fucking... It's PTSD inducing. Because of how many fucking times in the past I have tried going to an area where animals say they are. I want that tiger. That means he's seen me? Oh shit. Ow, 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 ow. God damn it, quickly use one! I have to use another one because there's more of these guys and I have to watch where their arrows are coming from. Or not. I guess he was charming all of those guys. I want this tiger really bad. Bear ran away. Oh shit, I was about to start peeing myself. Our first tiger kill. And it was a clean kill, so I'm happy about that. We're gonna be needing some Bengal skins. Do I have any grenade launcher ammunition? I do not. And it does not look like we can climb up there. Wait. Ah, we can. We can climb up that side. That might save us some time. Let's go have a look. Oh my god, these fucking... There's bears over there humping each other. Making sure I'm not being followed. Time to get our climbing on. I must have done something to my nose because it really freaking hurts. It's like bruised. I wonder if I like smashed my face into my dresser when I was sleeping and didn't realize it. That's what it feels like. My nose really frickin' hurts on the tip, to the touch and feel. Ugh. Yeah, this saved us a lot of time. Otherwise, I would have had to run all the way around the lake and then come all the way up the path. I'll have to remember this. Who is this? I don't know who that's supposed to be. I got maybe one of these guys in here? I don't know.
Still alive, shitbags!
I know you're angry with Donald for what he did, but we're in body.
He made trouble, and it's Yogi, you cunt.
Never understood.
I still want to shoot you both.
Listen, I don't blame you for wanting to put a hole in Reggie here.
Look, we're trapped in this bloody country. Like you, or I can nick your passports, and they're getting us to fuck over folks.
You're clearly not aiming at him, twat.
India after that incident with the cow. Cows, right, cows, so many cows.
Did you hear there's 10 million hits on YouTube so far?
Really?
Yeah, it was... Okay, look. We thought no one wanted to parlay. We didn't think she was gonna throw you in the arena naked.
Yes, we did. That's why you bet against him.
I only technically bet against him. I was trying to cover the spread, my old China.
He means mate. I, however, had no doubt. I bet on you, mate. Check it out. Which I'm more than willing to split with you, 60-40. 40-60. 37. Right, just take the whole lot. You deserve it. Fighting with your tackle flip-flopping about.
Yeah. Oh, very impressed.
With his tackle.
He was very gladiator.
I would say more 300.
I love these guys. Gone.
I want you out of my house. I'm taking it back. And if you ever...
We'll shoot Donald together.
It's Yogi. Smoke?
Leave.
Right.
Just give us a second to pack.
Yeah, we nesters.
It's a bit of a mess.
But first...
So what used to be here? One of those thinkers?
Yes, clever clogs.
What happened to it?
Now that is a story worth telling.
Yeah, drugs, intrigue, danger, it's all there.
I just want the short version.
Fine, the short version. We were new arrivals in Kairat.
Fresh off the boat, so to speak.
Yes, and we were eager to sample the local horticulture scene.
Very eager. We were not disappointed.
No, not in the slightest. And it was all thanks to a kindly old guru who helped open our minces.
Right. That day, we reached a level of herbal nirvana unlike any other.
When it was all said and done, we asked the guru who his supplier was.
That's when we heard of Shangri-La.
Shangri-La. It's like a... The ghost of ancient Kairat.
Ancient Kairat?
And yeah, it's more like the ghost that never was. So it's like Schrodinger's cat.
Schrodinger's Kairat.
Guys, the short version, right?
Right, back on track. So the guru told us he had journeyed to a storied place, and when he was there, he nipped a few buds.
This was all made possible through a mystical tanka that hung on this very wall.
So what happened to it?
It was torn to pieces and scattered throughout Kairat by persons unknown.
Yeah, right, but not to worry. The old geezer sold us a map that led to a cave not far from
right,
here.
Right, a cave with a scary door.
Right, really scary. As much as we wanted to chase that dragon, the door had a certain do not enter sort of quality to it.
So where's the map?
I think we used it as a rolling paper, but no worries. The cave is easy to find. You just head west from here.
Yeah, right. And when you find a door with a really scary face on it, you know you're in the right place.
Oh, and bring us back a few buds, yeah?
What the hell? They're pushing me out of my house again. I should not be able to see my gun model. That doesn't look right. That, I've never seen that before. That is freaking amazing. Okay, now is there... No, so I have to do this then. So I was wrong. I still have one last thing I need to do before I can move on here. Now, I was hoping... I thought I would have access to a glider. There's usually a glider here sometimes, but it looks like it hasn't spawned. So... Shit. I'm just looking around to make sure that I'm not missing it. Is it up here? Well, this is a pretty little area here. Perfect for a tent. Well, it looks like we're gonna have to go the long way, guys. Oh, there's a collectible here. Flamethrower fuel. Did you see that? Okay, this gun model thing is really awkward because I could see my hand clipping through it. That's so weird. I've never seen that before. There we go. Fixed. Didn't even have the suppressor equipped. Okay. It's not that far from here, they say, yet it's 1,000 meters in that direction. Be nice if I could come across a gyrocopter or something to get me there real quick. I mean, I don't really have to worry about much of the walking or traveling bits. Bits and bobs. Bobs and bits. Is that a... Oh, shit, there's a bear. Now, I feel like we're gonna need more bear, so... Usually when you get them nice square in the face, it seems to kill them. Well, that would make sense, wouldn't it? Get some bashkins. I need to get a vehicle so I can get there as quickly as possible. I don't have ammunition either, so... Anything I've gone through is... Well, I don't have. Oh my god, this... Stop! Fucking... These things are everywhere! Oi, you shit! Loot it quick before the fire spreads. It's friendly! Oh, that was close! It's a good thing I... Where? They're over there somewhere. Oh, they were right fucking here. Well, we could set up a roadblock here. We got two gunner vehicles. Okay. Yeah, see, this is what I don't like, because in Far Cry 3, I'm always driving, and I'm always looking around while I drive. But in this game, when I do that, like, I'll be like this. Oh, I want to look over here. My truck will automatically lock to the road. I don't like that. It's... Ugh. That's why you'll almost see me never use my camera to look around in this game. Okay, we're going to take a shortcut here. Kill the guards, save the hostages.
I see the enemy! I didn't do it.
You're welcome. At least you're not an ass cheek like the last guy I saved. Oh, notice you can't have the radio on. Because it's not Radio Free Karat. It's not a Radio Free Karat vehicle. It's not a Golden Path vehicle, so they're not tied into that kind of thing. I just realized, that's actually a really awesome detail. You know what? Now, okay. I wonder if they're going to be doing that in Far Cry 5, then. If they're going to have that. Since we're going to have the cult to be fighting against, I wonder if cult vehicles are going... Or I'm sorry, kilt. I wonder if kilt vehicles are going to have, like, kilt-based music. Since that's how you pronounce it, is kilt. Holy shit! Ouch! Ooh. Probably wasn't a good idea, but nah, fuck it. Really don't know where I'm going right now. Just kind of winging it at this point. Oh my fuck. Really? I was almost positive my truck was going to explode at that point. There's just a thing down here, so I might as well grab it, right? Baloney suck knuckle. We should probably try and take down an outpost too in this session, so we can get one of those in. But we have to get this all this crap out of the way first. Alright. It's time to abandon the vehicle. Oh! Oh, no, that's a gun. I thought that was something else over here. A vehicle we haven't driven yet. We'll end up driving one of them at some point, though. I know that. This probably isn't safe to be just swimming across. How much you want to bet I'm going to get bit in the ass? Okay. If you bet anything, then, well... you owe it to me. I don't know. Shit. There's a gyrocopter here, but we don't need it. We're right next to our location. An unknown location. Didn't know there were people here. try and stay quiet, because there are people here. Kalanog's Wisdom. Location discovered. Oh, there's that big scary door they were talking about. Shot for the big breasted lady over here. Is this bringing flashbacks of my Far Cry Primal Let's Play when we were lost in the caves for a million years? There's the other side of the door. Big scary door? I don't know about that. Big scary statue, maybe. While we're here, we're going to want to grab this first. Another one of Mohan Gale's journals. We're almost halfway finished with those already. Holy nutsack. Arrows, yes. And a tanka of a tiger. A white tiger, specifically. Oh, shit. Welcome to another new section of this game, Shangri-La, which is a separate mini-series.
मैंने नीचे खाटी में देखा और मुझे लगा कि मैं पहुंच गया हूं. बस मुझे कूदना था. यहां तक मेरा रास्ता लंबा और कठिन रहा. मैंने बहुत कुछ देखा, किया, लेकिन मैं चाहता हूं कि ऐसा किसी और के साथ कभी ना हो. लेकिन मैं मूर्ख था जो सोचता था कि स्वर्ग दुखों से मुक्त होता है.
This place is so beautiful. Something doesn't sound right. Something seems off. Oh shit!
शेर ने बहुत खून खराबा देखा था. वो एक दूसरी दुनिया से था. एक रक्षक. जंगल में भयंकर लड़ाई हुई थी. शेर अपने घर की रक्षा कर रहा था, लेकिन किससे?